What's going on, people? Got the Chris Reactions in the motherfucking house. Allosaur Hell. Allosaurus Hey. It doesn't matter at this point. YTP Billy Bob Tannet 3000 Fillennium. I know you wanted me to react to this one. I've been catching up on your YTP, so just give me a break. So, I've had Corona. I've had Corona Light. I've had Corona Premiere. Now, if you're a little soy boy toy, if you're trying to watch your weight and you're a little girl, go ahead and drink Light and Premier. Those are fucking garbage. You hear me? Garbage. Corona, it has a good taste. I'm just not a big fan. It's straight. But today, I'm trying something I have not tried by Corona. And that is Corona Familiar. And also, I know you're originally from Mexico. So you already know, man. I'm doing this one for you. Do you know what I mean? Let's get right into the fucking video. That's like some 90s. Wow, this is fucking good fucking shit. That's worse than a fucking rooster.
Pizza time.
Now this is good beer, because this is not light beer. This is considered a full body beer. I think that's how they call it. It's not a light beer. It's not like, because Corona's already light by itself, so imagine light and Premier. This is the...
My name is Ola Jayash Clear, but my friends call me... Call me a loser with you. Anyway, today we're going to be doing Billy Bob Tannet. This prank is going to be...
Rainbow.
He's going to be getting a sticky toy. The bathroom is fucking me. Because I'm going to be telling toilet paper that I'm out of Billy Bob and he needs to toss me a rope.
Oh, fucking steal.
But anyway, I think he's my ass papers or something there. I'm going to hear a weird sass.
Oh no! God damn it! Oh! Bust Nut 33.
He makes the goofiest fucking faces I've ever seen. Those ugly as shit.
You can't cure clout. What the fuck? God. Oh no, please. Not the drug lord of all YTPs. He's like number top three. I'll just say top three. I knew he wasn't from Earth. Yo, this is a good fucking beer, bro. I wasn't a big fan of anything Corona. This is some good shit. I'm not gonna... What? It looks like Thomas the alien, the spaceship. Not even Thomas the choo-choo train.
All right.
You're about to get probed, you fucking.
Josh posted on his Twitter, posted this, and it has something to do with six-time champion, for title record. And here's what he said. Fucking camel's cock. Sounds impossible, but tell them they're about to hate me six times more than they already do. You deserve it. You deserve to break Ric Flair's title record and surpass it. You deserve it. I want you to come out my mouth.
I love beer.
Oh, ew. Wait, who is that? Which
movie
is that?
Sucks camel's cock. He's a son of a bitch, and I hate him. And Jar Jar Binks was a fucking bitch.
Oh, not the alien gaze. Not homo to the nail. Oh, now Spider-Man? You can't just choose one partner. Oh my God, man. You gotta go with all these different guys. Jesus. What the fuck is this? What kind of fucking weirdo is that? World of Worlds? Is that the original?
This is what drives
like
me
a fucking PC.
That's what makes me wish I'd been a plumber. Which means I'm wasting my time.
What in the fuck?
You had no idea how much I wanted to slap you. Man up and do something.
Godzilla. God's just gonna fuck your shit up.
Bring it on, bitch. Go ahead.
This
Come
is
on, bitch. Go ahead. You want a piece of me, bitch?
The Clash of the Titans.
Your head feels good.
You know, that's one thing I haven't been able to do is watch Godzilla films. Holy shit, talk about devouring. Fucking Japan just gets fucking nuked the next morning.
I'm just happy to be here. Pay me my money and smart jerk off to me.
Oh,
fuck you.
I remember that yogurt one. Fuck you, I jizzed on your yogurt. Imagine if somebody really did jizz in your yogurt. Like, what are you gonna do? There's nothing you could do about it. Because you can't tell.
As the fallen redneck is turned to stone, he sinks deeper into the ocean. Will he survive? Find out next time.
That sounds familiar. Oh! Baron Corbin's theme. I heard that. It was like that chanting. That's Baron Corbin's theme. You should have let that play out. That shit, that's a good ass theme. I'm not gonna lie. I bring the darkness, I am the sun. I'm better off trying to be a rapper than being a rock star, I'll tell you that much. But anyway. Oh man, this is fucking hilarious. Like, I just don't get it. Like, how I came across this shit to this day. And I'm grateful that I was introduced by an angel. An angel introduced me to YTPs because these are fucking amazing. Man, and I've been meeting a lot of great people because of my reaction channel. And I'd like to say, you guys are the best. I fucking love you guys. I'm almost at 300 subscribers. I love y'all. Straight up. And if anybody fucks with you, ain't no... I don't think there's other reactors like me. You understand? I'm a G. You know what a G is? Gangster. Yeah. You never seen a reactor like me, bro. I'll fuck a motherfucker up. And I'll make a reaction video about it.